Secretary sir, backbone of this institution, Mr. Madhavan sir, my team, parents and my dear friends, very fine good evening to all. I know everybody is fed up with all the speeches. So, I think everybody is waiting for the program which we are arranged here. But as a captain of this ship TMIS, I would like to remind one serious matter. After that I will finish. It's regarding the future of our children. When we discussed about this annual day program, from many corner we received many comments. In that some comments I just kept in mind, because that time itself I thought I want to discuss this matter when you are coming to here. I'm not remembering who said, but somebody said that we are sending our child to school for getting education, madam. Odakke kelsado adu saaku matte extracurricular activities we are not interested. Why, madam, they asked it. So I think you are comparing the education which you got for 5 years or 10 years before. Now times changed, situation changed, definition of education also changed. So for before 5 years or 10 years before, if a person having good education, as sir said, if a person having good mark, there was no doubt, definitely he will get a job, he will succeed in his life, we can say. But now not that situation. A tough competitive job market is waiting for our children. As sir said, everybody have qualification, everybody have education. Then on what basis they want to select our children? If all students are, if four members are there, means everybody will have equal education. So how they will select that, who is best? There one word will come, creativity, or as I said, talent. There is the importance of talents. Now if a person having, apart that marks, if that particular person having any other unique features, if he is a creative person, if he can think differently, definitely without any doubt that he will be selected. So in this tough competitive world, education means not only the textbook contents, beyond that it contains more. I don't know how many of you are watching that art gallery we are prepared here. In each chart one job opportunity is hiding there. Behind of each chart one creative brain is there. So education means is the sum of all these things. So as a principal of these institutions, we are not ready to provide a mere education. We are not ready to create good for nothing students. If a TMIS student is going outside, means they should have some worth. So if in coming future we are planning to provide more workshop oriented classes, most probably from the next month itself we will start. So for that I need your support. You are the pillars of this institution. Without your support, we can't make nothing. So I'm expecting your full support. Let's create a creative generation. Thank you.
ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೆ, ನೀವು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಮುಳಬಾಗಿಲು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನಲ್. ಇಂತಹ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳು ನಿಮಗೆ ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಯಾವ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಮಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇದು ಮುಳಬಾಗಿಲು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನಲ್.